Hi, I'm Leighton Meester from the Netflix film The Weekend Away, and this is my screen test. The movie quote I use too often in everyday conversation is pretty much anything from Dumb and Dumber. Big gulps, huh? I've been in such agony. Such hell! And there's so many more. There's so many more. You better not be fooling. That's the big one. The movie that I tell people is my favorite movie versus the movie that's actually my favorite movie is the same movie, and it's The Sound of Music. Scariest movie I'll never see again is almost any scary movie because I can't handle it. But Scream, nightmare. It's a nightmare. The classic movie that I'm embarrassed to admit I've never seen are a lot of them. I've never seen Casablanca. I know that's a big one, but nope. Maybe someday. The movie I awkwardly saw with my parents was any movie, honestly. I remember watching Single White Female with my dad when I was like 7. And then I was like in a remake of it when I was like 25. The greatest movie soundtrack of all time. Any musical. I love My Fair Lady and The Sound of Music. I like the score to Coraline. That's a really good one. That just like automatically plays in my car. I don't know why, but it just does. I think it's the only music I have downloaded. My first movie crush is Jeffrey Rush from Quills as the Marquis de Sade. The movie that I introduced my husband to, and now he loves it, is The Secret Garden. The last movie I recommended to friends is probably The Alpinist, which I can't stop thinking about. The movie that immediately makes me cry is, I would say, The Age of Innocence. The movie with the most shocking twist is The Weekend Away.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the Netflix Film Club channel to get our latest exclusive videos. Plus, hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.